Clicking on the melee button in the bottom right of the screen will lock the selected melee-capable units into melee mode. All attack orders will result in a hand-to-hand attack until you click on the melee button again.